Hi, I'm Pat, and I must confess that I am not the best boarder of boats. I've said it before, if you're going to say the whole "I've lost my guns in a boating accident" thing, then you're too much of a coward to actually put the teeth in the Second Amendment.